sixth grade that will help us later in life. We began with microorganisms, Mesopotamia, and place value. Then we slowly built upon these subjects. An example of this is we learned about place value, and then we continued to exponents and powers of 10. This is true to life, too. As you grow up, other people have higher expectations of you. In sixth grade, our teachers have helped us prepare for this change by teaching various principles. Having a good attitude, respect, self-respect too, and making good friends are just a few of the many helpful attributes that we should all strive to achieve. A bad attitude is to be grumpy and in general mad at everything. Other people rarely want to be around you. A good attitude is just the opposite. Having a good attitude is one of the life-changing traits that will greatly benefit your life and everyone around you. To help gain these attributes, it helps to have goals. We should all have goals for ourselves to at least have some sort of foundation for the future. The goals you could have are a career goal, such as a sports player or an engineer, an academic goal, like a certain degree in college, or even a physical goal, like how many you lose 20 pounds in 1 week. These are all goals. In sixth grade, we all have specific goals that we'd like to accomplish. One of the biggest goals right now is to get a good education. While you may not want to complete your homework or do your best in school, it really does matter. Your performance at school will follow you for the rest of your life. Your grades and testing score will impact job applications and other people's impressions on you. And to all your professional sports players, most sports coaches will only accept players with at least a 3.0 grade average. So as we move on to junior high and high school, it's important to remember everything you have learned in sixth grade and there. If you keep your standards high and stay with good friends, you'll probably stay away from the bad influences that may arise in junior high. As the late mayor said, your choices decide your destiny, not you.